what's up, guys? Oh, wait, what are my glasses? Oh, no, I was reading my books and I was doing editing to my new editing app. So I'm so sorry. I was so sorry I didn't do much videos this stage because I was doing much more work than videos, and I did gaming videos a lot now, so I don't know, comment down below if I should do a gaming channel. Why is this hair popping out? Don't pop out, please. Oh, please pop out. But comment down below if I should do a gaming channel, because I'm putting all my gaming videos on this channel, which is literally my main channel. So maybe I'll do a gaming channel. And if you see this name tag, Madam Darren 12, with no space on Minecraft, it's on a server, Lightbot server, that means it's me. And it has like a rainbow girl skin. So if you do watch one of my Minecraft videos, you should know. So this video I'll be doing, what should I do? I don't know, I'll be doing like a little portrait as me from a baby, I would say. Yeah, let me just show you this. Okay, so I have three on me, and it's on me from when I was a baby. From a baby to kindergarten, that's what I have. Truly, I only have three portraits. But there's one that's really special. My mom is a supervisor at this kindergarten school that I was at, so she advised for a nice little portrait for me. So let me start from when I was a baby. Okay. So this is my first portrait. It's really dusty. Okay, so this is my first one. I don't know if it's cute, but I look weird. My tongue is always out, so see that? Yeah, so this is my first one. My mom said I look cute, and I do agree, I do. And yeah, that was me wearing a dress. I think I still have that dress as memory. And those baby teeth, you can see those if you zoom in. Those baby teeth. Okay, so that's my first one. So my next baby photo, before I get to my kindergarten one, it's me in a ballet dress. And this is the photo that creeps me out the most. That, you see that background there? I keep thinking there's somebody behind me. Well, this is me in my ballet dress, and I didn't want to do ballet anymore. I didn't want to do hip-hop and singing, so I just quit it. But this is me when I had it. It's cute and adorable, and look at the portrait. And here comes the special portrait that my mom ordered. You know what this hat is supposed to get? This kind of portrait, but my mom ordered a special one. Look at this one. This one didn't have this black cover, but my mom ordered it because she's a supervisor, because she can do whatever she wants. So she ordered a black covering so that it wouldn't be like so dirty. So this is me when I finished K2 in Singapore. They call it K2, kindergarten 2, where I was, I think, 6 years old. So this is me, 6 years old, which was like 6 years ago. Oh my gosh. And now I'm 12 years old, so good memory actually. And I was like, look at my mouth, and like short hair, which is terrible, and I have long hair, I was judging. So yeah, looking back, it's really one big memory. So look at all things, it's all special. The other kids over there didn't have this. My brother has this too, and his portrait, he had a baby one, literally a baby one. He was naked, no offense, bro, no offense, he was naked. So yeah, I just saw dust on my nose. It was flying in my room. Well, that was all the portrait I had. Three portraits only? Wow. Wait, am I supposed to say portraits? Or was I saying pictures? I don't know, whatever. But I only had three, so I hope to get more. I hope to get more. And one thing about my glasses. This glasses. It's really ugly, and I hope to get a new one. Maybe 20 subscribers. This will be for Singaporeans, because I can't really, I don't really have the time to send it to all the way to America, if you guys are fans from America. But I find this squishy, it's a bit dirty, but who cares? Askine, purple color, my signature, and pink LMR signature. On this squishy, it's a bit dirty, don't worry. And it's a little defected, but who cares? But YouTube has signatures on it. And when I reach 20 subscribers, I'll do a... maybe on 90 subscribers, I'll post a picture on Instagram. And then I will I'll ask you guys to write in the comments hashtag random RD giveaway. And then I'll just do a random pick where I'll close my hand and press the button. And whoever comes up on my screen gets this donut. I mean, I'm not really famous yet, but once you get this and I have 1 million subscribers, you remember the old days where I was just so young like this. Yeah, I don't know if I cut that thing out where I did this. I may not, because I'm going to kick that in. That was a fail. Okay, that was a fail. Okay. Whoa, it looks like... Okay. So that was the end. I have to pack up my room now. I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out, YouTube.